Dust that. Dust that. Okay, we are ready to push, so... Yeah, we are already done and blazing crack bricks.
Here comes pushback.
Thanks. Ignition. All engines there and starting it in June. All full power, high pressure. Starting engine 2 again.
Yeah. Delta 2282 on the ground of Nashville. Request taxi. Delta 2282.
Affirmative,
sir. Break the copy.
1282, Center of Atlanta, Kitchen 3 departure for a decision that is filed. Maintain 4000. Departure is 16215
Skok 1507, Delta 2282. Possibility to 20 center. Ready to taxi if it's possible to 20 center. Tango 4, 07 to cross runway 04, stating the Delta 9 is true.
Okay.
turns off. Delta 2282, ready for departure.
2282, departure, flight runway heading.
Clear for takeoff, maintain runway heading 2282. Takeoff runway 20 center. Confirmed. Instructed, we're gonna fly runway heading. Okay, take off. 50%. Man, flex 55, SRS runway, Alpatross Blue. Checked.
American 35.3 remains in it.
385 is the optimum. We're gonna climb to 290 today. thank you for your service. Delta 2282, 122 decimal 8.
Here,
to cross there at 13,000 feet and flight in speed 257. So for our descent, we have 5 miles and we are ready for descent. Descent to 5,000 and descent speed. Auto brake will be low for the setting. We'll release this one and open. Modify the cabin. We are landing west today, cross range at 12,000. Let's be a little more constrained here. Constrained on this side, terrain on your side. There. 27.9 tower ground lock Where's the wind? I don't get the wind. Approach, we're gonna climb to 4000, heading the runway heading, no, climb to 1800, then climb right turn to 4000 inbound RMG from radio magnet from runway 132, RMG 132 115.4. Transition level, set tenor, set KNH. KNH set. Passing 7100 now. Checked. nobody here, so we try to cut a little corner. Let's see before bamboo if we can clear some points here. try a double start here. Lock and glide slope, double start. Approach phase activated. Glide slope. Baby. Autopilot off. Now the ground speed mini will be taking care of our airspeed correction. Because we have 18 knots headwind. The minimums will be 1190.
1000.
1000 stable.
Retard 5.
A little bit of flare. last terminal. Today we have a little bit of forward CG, so we need to get a lot of more input on the controller, so the flare for was a little bit late. A little farm landing, but safe. Now we are going to clean up. Off. Off. Predictive wind shear system off and terrain on your side. Let's go now to the page 33. Bravo 3 to cross via Bravo 2 in Echo 1. Clear left side and clear right side. Delta 2282, we are crossing runway 26 left. Yeah.
brakes. Engines off. The CG is a little bit around here on the end of the CG. So this way the aircraft will be a little more steerable and better to make the flare. Let's stop the recording here and make a replay of the landing.
-375, it's a lot of G. Not fun.
Stop the recording and disconnect from VATSIM. See from here.
That was a good landing. Not so bad, not so bad. That's great.
That's it, folks. See you next time.
No cuts in this flight, okay? I will post everything like you are seeing here.
Bye-bye. See you next flight.